What's up, people? This is Smokey, and I'm just updating everybody on the little subject. My review's going to be coming out tomorrow. I should have it uploaded by tomorrow night. I'm going to record it, and hopefully I have an interview set up. Some people know who I'm going to be interviewing, but everybody else, I'm going to keep it a secret and make it exciting. I'm just going to let you know it's somebody I interviewed before, so it could be anybody, because I interviewed a lot of people, actually. Yeah, to all my fans who just watched that LJFA and Smokey Man, don't stress about it. Don't go on WEDF's page and start a bunch of kind of unnecessary drama. Please, just do it for me. Alright, I lost, but it just called. You know what I mean? I'm still me. You know what I mean? I'm still y'all in it. I'm still the man. Doesn't matter if I lose a one match, two match, three match, four match. It don't matter. I'm still the man. I still rise to the top. I'm still going to be WEDF champion. So, sooner or later. Don't stress about it. Just be my friend. I'm my fan. I appreciate the support I'm getting. I don't even know who Smokey Jackpot fan is anyway, but watch me. Chill out, man. Chill out. Anybody else who's gonna come on the page, just think what I'm saying, alright? Please, just do it for me. I wasn't too happy with the outcome either, but it's just the way shit happens. Shit happens like that. I learned that way. I used to take it a lot worse than I did now. I used to get way upset and over exaggerate, start a rant, blah blah blah. You know what I mean? It's just stupid. Yeah, Dre, your league fucking sucks, man. I told you I was gonna talk trash about it. Well, here we go. Your league is recorded with a damn video camera, and you sound like a gay queer who likes getting up the pooper. You know what I mean? Oh, I just had to say a little thing. No, Dre's league is pretty awesome. Yeah, he does some awesome commentary. I always give him praises for that. Me and him likes talking shit to each other, so it's all good. You know what I mean? WEDF, but I'm like, you awesome ass man, but you're going the other way. You don't get me with this finish, I should have counted. Because I'm just big like that. And you miss that, man. What the hell? But yeah, it's all good, bro. Now you know my feelings about it. I just want to come on here and tell everybody my views come out tomorrow. I hope everybody stays tuned. And I appreciate all my subscribers. I got 165 subscribers. And I really appreciate it. And if I get more, that'd be good. You know what? I'm doing this for me, and I appreciate all the support. That's all I can say. And to everybody else, I will get bigger in call, and you will be seeing me in a couple of surprise leagues very soon. I ain't gonna say what, but you will see me in a lot. I'm in WEDF, a big league. ATW is a big league, but it's not really recognized. And I'm fixing to be in one of the, I can't say right now, but I'm fixing to be in a top league, and I'm fixing to make an impact there. So y'all stay tuned for that. I like having fun with this. I get in character every now and then. So you gotta forgive me if I sound stupid or something. But yeah, WEDF, good job on the King of the Ring so far. Been pretty interesting. A couple of long matches that went a little bit too far, but you didn't have any hit. You couldn't really help yourself with it. You got it made good, and you thought that would do that. So, it's all good. You know what I mean? I'm going to review it on ICCW, SML, and Five Star Call Wrestling, and probably a couple other leagues. I got to get a couple more written. I probably have it written before I record tomorrow. I'm finna get my income tax. I'll probably in a couple more weeks, and I'm going to start recording on YGA Tough Enough. So if there's anybody wants to enter YGA Tough Enough, I still got a few slots open. And if you want it and you got Xbox Live, or you got a formula for SmackDown vs. Raw 2010, you can PM me with it, or you can download it on the CC on Xbox Live on the game, and send me a PM with the name of the call so I can look it up and just download it, because that's a lot easier on me, so I can just download it and just go with it, you know what I mean? But yeah, looking for a few more people, and if you send me a call, I appreciate it. If not, I'll just come up with some other people. Like I've been doing, you know what I mean? It's all good. But in a couple weeks, YGA Jumping Up is underway, and Smokey's viewer calls come back tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. Dre, Homer, WEDL, HA Dude, Daniel, everybody else. Peace.